Okay, so here we are at my buddy's pizza in Lake Elsinore. Here's my little car. I'll go down the line. I want to look at this one guy's Impala. It's pretty cool. This is a 62. It's a nice Corvette. There's some nice cars here today. It's a Porsche. Old T-Bird. Check this guy's motor out. Wow, look at that, flathead. Crazy. I think that's a 32. I always like those. Look at this one. This one drove well. Check out the motor. Way cool. The SS Camaro. Nice Ranchero. I want to check out this guy's Impala.
Yeah, they're fairly inexpensive.
Yeah, it's a kid.
You know?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a Cutlass. That thing's cool. Look at this guy's Impala. This thing's sweet. He still wants to do a bunch of work to it, but it's badass. Thing's neat, man. It's way cool.
So you have a 62?
Yeah, it's down over there, the red one.
I didn't see it when you came in.
It's a Chevy too.
Oh, the red one. Yeah, I seen that one. The little Nova.
Yeah. Yeah, this thing's neat. Yeah, our cars are the same age, man.
Yeah. This was a bench seat car, too, and I put the buckets in it.
You can't even tell. Now that I wish we still would have had.
One of my
ex-girlfriend's dad has a bubble top, and it's blown. And, I always say, well, I'll race him.
That's not red, is it?
He lives in another state.
Oh, because there was one I didn't see him this year. I haven't seen him, it's been about a year or so. 2 years ago, I seen him down in Temecula. And it was a bubble top.